So we know how to put some content onto the console. How do we put some content into this window area here? So back to our test.js file, we could type document.write. So again, we're using the write method for the overall web document. And again, what we'll do is we'll say hello from JavaScript. Again, our terminator at the end, our semicolon. We'll save that back to the browser and press refresh. And now we've got some content in the browser window.